Hello students, welcome back to Practice Maths. Today in this video, this is binomial theorem chapter. In this section 3, we are going to find the 6a, section 3. So already section 1 and section 2 I uploaded. Please go through those videos and after that come this video. So it is very important exercise and chapter. Now we'll deal with this, we'll find the solutions of section 3 in this video, okay? So this is the third section, first question here. If the coefficients of x power of 9, x power of 10, x power of 11 in the expansion of 1 plus x whole power of n are in the AP, he is saying that are in the AP, and prove that n square minus 4n plus 398 is equal to 0 here. So we have to prove this one. So dear students, if you want to, anyone want to donate or anyone to give voluntary fee, so paid to this number with your Google Pay or Phone Pay, you can do this one to me. You go to your Google Pay or Phone Pay, there is you find account transaction, you will enter this account details and you will send any voluntary fee you wish, okay? If you, this video is helpful for you, so it will encourage to me if you send any any voluntary fee, that will help me to purchase good equipments also, so for your making best quality of videos. Okay, I will start with this section 1, first question here, solution. So like prove here. Now here, given that x power of 9 is a coefficient, he is saying the coefficient of x to the power of 9 is how much in the 1 plus x to the power of n. So in this, the coefficient of x power of 9 is equal to nc 9 will come here, and the coefficient of x to the power of 10 in 1 plus x whole power of n is nc 10 will come here, nc 10. The coefficient of x to the power of 11 in x to the power of 11 in 1 plus x to the power of n is nc 11 will come here. So in this expansion, this the coefficients of this one, these three terms are in the AP. So nc 9 comma nc 10 comma sorry nc nc 11. So this, he's saying that these are in the AP, so arithmetic progression. So it will become, the formula is, if I'm writing here formula, if a comma b comma c are in AP, okay, so are in AP, so 2b is equal to a plus c, we can write here, okay, 2b is equal to a plus c. I will do that this thing to this one. So 2 into nc 10 is equal to, so nc 9 plus nc 11 will come here, nc 9 plus nc 11 will come. So I will take this nc 10 to this right side of the equation, it will become nc 9 divided by 9, this one. So nc 10 plus nc 11 divided by nc 10 will come, nc 10 will come here, this is 10, no, so 10 will come. So here one formula is there, I told you already in the previous classes, ncr by ncr minus 1 is equal to, we can write it as n minus r plus 1 divided by r. So this we can write here, in this I will use this formula here, I will use this formula in this one. So it will become, it is in the nc 10 is a higher term in the denominator, no, it will become what will come here, it will become 10 divided by n minus 1, n minus 10 plus 1 will come here, plus this is a normal term, it will become 11 minus n is equal to how much, n minus 11 plus 1 divided by how much will come here, 11 will come, okay, 11. So it will become 10 by n minus 9 plus this is 10 minus n minus 10 divided by 11 will come here, okay. So if we do cross multiplication, so what we have got here, so n minus 9 divided by sorry here 2 is equal to 10 by n minus 9 plus n minus 10 divided by 11 we got here. So if we do cross multiplication, though, it will become 2 is equal to, so 10 into 11 plus n minus 9 into n minus 10 divided by n minus 9 into 11 will come here, okay, n minus 9 into 11 will come. So this will go to the left side equation, it will become 2 into n minus 9 into 11 is equal to, what will come, this 10 into 11, 110 will come here. If we do this one, though, it will become n into n square and minus 10n and minus 9n 9, 9, 10, 90 plus 90 will come here. Divided, nothing divided there. So here this will become 19 n. Okay, 19 n. This is 2 into n. Here 2 into n. So here 2 into n, 2 n into 11 is equal to 22 n. So 22 n minus 198 will come, 198 is equal to 110 plus n square minus this is 19 n plus 90 will come here. 90 will come here. So it will become 200, this one total. So here 22 n will come inside, it will become n square minus 19 n minus 22 n and plus 200 plus 198. So n square minus this will become, total will become, how much will come here? 41 will come, 49 n plus 398 is equal to 0 will come here. So this we have to prove, no? So that's we got here from this. So he asking us to prove this, no? So we got in the equation of this one. Now moving to the next question, second one. Now second question is given that if 36, 84 and 96 are the three successive binomial coefficients in the expansion of this one, he is saying that find the n value, he is asking us to find. Here solution will become, so given that 36 and 84 and 126 are three consecutive successive binomial coefficients is given here. Now we will take here like nc r minus 1 comma nc r and comma nc r minus 1 will take, r plus 1 will take, okay. So are the three consecutive or three consecutive binomial coefficients will take here. So I will take nc r minus 1 is equal to 36, I will take nc r is equal to, I will take 84, and nc r plus 1 is equal to, I will take it as 126, I will take here. So given that only, na, so 126. So first I will do in from these three terms, this is will take as first and second and third, I will do 2 by 1. So first I will do 2 by 1 first. So 2 by 1 means 2 is equal to how much? NCR divided by NCR minus 1 here is equal to 84 divided by 36 will come here. 84 divided by 36. We know the one formula, that is NCR divided by NCR minus 1 is equal to N minus R plus 1 divided by R. We know. So in the in like that we have to divide this one. So N is equal to how much here? N only. So r minus 1 is equal to r minus 1 only will come here, n minus r plus 1 divided by r is equal to, this will come, so 12 3 36 12 7 84, 7 by 3 will come here, 7 by 3 will come. So if you do cross multiplication, though, it will become 3n, okay, 3n minus 3r plus 3 is equal to 7r will come here. So 7r will come inside and 3n minus 7r na, so 7r will to 10r will come, 10r plus 3 is equal to 0 will come here. So this will take as 4 1, okay, fourth one. Now we'll do 3 by 2. So already 2 by 1 will get, 3 by 2 will do once, we'll check one, okay, we'll check once. So nc r plus 1 divided by nc r is equal to, so 126 divided by 84 will come. So if we do this one, so it will become same formula we'll use here, it will become what will come means n minus r is equal to r plus 1, na? So here plus 1 divided by r is equal to how much? R plus 1 here. So r plus 1 will come in the denominator is equal to, so if we cancel this one, though, it will become which one, which table will can cancel here? 42 will come here, 42 3 so 3 by 2 will come here, 3 by 2. So if you do like anything, cancellation or anything, nothing there, cross multiplication will do here from this. Cross multiplication kare to kya hota? So minus 1 plus 1 will get cancelled, n minus r will remain, n minus r divided by r plus 1 is equal to 3 by 2, na? So we cross multiplication in this one, it will become 2n minus 2r is equal to 3r plus 3 will come. So this 3r will come inside, it will become 2n minus 5r minus 3 is equal to 0 will come. This is fifth one will take, though, okay. So solving and fifth and fourth, sorry, 4 and 5. So it will become 3n minus 10r plus 3 is equal to 0, and 2n minus 5r minus 3 is equal to 0 will come here. So I multiply with this 2, though it will become, okay now, so I will do in the next page, it will become 3n minus 10r plus 3 is equal to 0, 6n, we are multiplying with this 2 now, so here 2 to 4, so 4 will come here, 4n minus, so here minus 10r minus 2 3 6 is equal to 0, so this minus, this plus and this minus, here this will get cancelled here. Here minus n will come, minus 3n minus 4n is equal to minus n, and here minus 10r plus 10r will get cancelled, here plus 9 will come here is equal to 0, so n is equal to 9 here, okay, so minus n is equal to minus 9 will come, minus minus will get cancelled, so n is equal to 9 will be the answer of this second question. Now moving to the third question. Now third question is, if the two second and third and fourth term in the expansion of this a plus x to the power of n are respectively this, okay, find the a, x and n solution here. So three terms we have to find here, a, x and solution of this one, in this a and x and n we have to find. Now solution here, here second term is given, second term, so what will be the second term, t2 is equal to, so we can write it as nc1 x to the power of n minus 1 into a power of 1 is equal to 240 here. So the here the expression is a plus x, no, so it will become a, this will become x will come here, and t2 term over, and t3 is equal to nc2, okay, a to the power of n minus 2 into x to the power of 2 is equal to 720 will take here, and t4 is equal to, and nc3, so why I am taking 1 less than means here, t4 is equal to t3 plus 1, here t3 is equal to t2 plus 1 is equal to here t 1 plus 1 will come here, okay. So nc3 a to the power of n minus 3 into x to the power of 3 is equal to, so what is remaining, 1080. So these are the three terms, 1 and 2 and a third term, these are the three terms here given. So first we'll do 2 by 1, so 2 by 1 will do, so what happened we'll see here. 2 by 1 means here nc2 into a to the power of n minus 2 into x square divided by what is there, nc1, and a to the power of n minus 1 into x is equal to 720 divided by 240. So 0 will get 24 1 ja 24 3 ja, okay, 24 3 ja will come here. So x square will get cancelled here, x will remain here, and another thing we can do here, okay, so from this we'll take nc1, nc2 we can write it as n into n minus 1, n into n minus 1 by 2, so here nc1 we can write it as n only, so into a power of n minus 2 into x divided by nc1, we can write it as n into, this is a power of n minus 1, so this nn will get cancelled here, what will remain means n minus 1 into x divided by this a, this there na, so a power of x minus 1 upper le gaya to, so it will become a power of minus 1 will remain, so minus 1 will come divided, so it will become a will come here, a is equal to, so here x cancel now, so a is equal to 3 here. So in this there is 2 there na, so 2 will become, come this side, it will become n minus 1 into x divided by 2a, so this 2 will go to this side, it will become right side, and it will become n minus 1 into x divided by a is equal to 6, so this will come as a fourth one here, fourth one. So we'll do 3 by 2 also here, 3 by 2 means 3 is equal to how much here, nc3 into a power of n minus 3 into x to the power of 3 divided by, so nc2 into a power of n minus 2 into x to the power of 2 is equal to 1080 divided by 720 here, 1080 divided by 720, 00 will get cancelled here, and what we are, 36 2 ja 36 3 ja right will come, okay, so from this nc3 we can write it as n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 divided by 6 Okay, 6 we can write. Like into a power of n minus 3 into x power of 3 divided by nc2 we can write it as n into n minus 1 into divided by n minus 1 divided by what we can write it as 2. Okay, into a power of n minus 2 into x square. This x square will get cancelled here, 3 by 2 will remain. X square will get cancelled. It will, this a power of n minus 2 will go upside down, it will become minus and like minus 3. Minus 2, minus and minus 1 will come, minus a will come, minus a will come downside, it will become plus a will remain in the denominator. 2 1 ja, 2 3 ja. So n minus 1, this is n minus 1 will cancel. So will remain here n minus 2 into divided by 3 into a power of 3 will remain here, okay, 3 a. Because see here, I will tell you a power of n minus 3 divided by a power of n minus 2 there, no? So it will go subside, it will become a power of n minus 3 minus of n minus 2 will come here. So n minus 3 minus n plus 2 will come. So these 2 will get cancelled, it will become minus 1 will get, minus 3 minus plus 1 plus 2 is equal to minus 1 will come here. Thus minus a come downside and it will become plus a is equal to 3 by 2 will come here, is equal to 3 by 2 will come here. So another thing here, x square and x cube cancel, here will remain x also, here x will come here, okay, na? So this will come here, it will become, we'll take this right side though, it will become cross multiplication, 2 into n minus 2 into x is equal to 6, a will come here, okay. So this is 9a actually, 3 into 3, 9, na? So 9a, okay, this is either fifth one here. So over this page and we'll go for the next page. Now here the fourth, what we can say, the fourth one. So the fourth one and fifth one we got here, these two terms, these two equations we'll take here, okay, in the next page. So we'll solve these two equations, okay, we solve these two equations by like 5 by 4 I will do here, okay, 5 by 5, 2x minus 2x into n minus 2 divided by x into n minus 1 is equal to 9a divided by 6a will come. So this will get cancelled and 3 2 ja, 3 3 ja will gain. So here x will get cancelled and 2 into n minus 2 divided by n minus 1 will remain here, 3 by 2. So 3 by 2 will remain here. So from this we can find n easily, okay. So cross multiplication will do, so it will become 4n minus 4. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 will come here. And divided by is equal to 3n minus 3 will come here. 3n minus 3. So 3n will come see here, this will come this side. And 4n is equal to, 4n minus 3n is equal to minus 3 plus 8 will come. So this is n is equal to 5 will come. So n is equal to 5. N is equal to 5 we got here. So we submit this 5 n is equal to 5 value in this fourth equation. So it will become 5 minus 1 into x is equal to 6, a will come here. So from this, this is like x is equal to, we can write it as r, x is equal to 6a divided by 4 will come here, 6a divided by 4, 2 3 ja, 2 2 ja is equal to, x is equal to how much will get, 3a divided by 2 will get here in this one. Now here x value we got. So what is the second, like first term, any term we can submit. So we submit in the first term here, okay, first like second term, what is the second term here, t2 is equal to, so nc, what is there, nc1 a to the power of n minus 1 into x to the power of 1 is equal to 240, no? So in this one, so nc1 a to the power of n minus 1 into x to the power of 1 is equal to 240 is there, na? This in this we will submit, okay. So here 5c1 into a is equal to how much we got here, nothing. So a into 5 power of minus 1 into x is equal to how much, x is equal to 3a by 2, so this 3a by 2 and is equal to 240 here, okay. So this 5c1 is equal to, what we can write it as, 5c1 is equal to 5 only into a power of 4, a power of 4 and into 3a by 2, na? So is equal to 240. So this a into a power of 5, 5 into a power of 5 into 3 by 2 into is is equal to 240 will come here. Okay, so 5 1 ja and 5 4 ja 20, 5 8 ja 40, 48 will come here. And a power of 5 is equal to, so this 2 will go there, it will come 3 into 96, 3 into 96, and 3 will come downside, no? So 3 will come here, 3 will come this side. 3 3 ja 3 2 ja 3 3 ja 3 2 ja. So a power of 5 is equal to how much? 32. So a is equal to how much? Root, fifth root 32. So is equal to, a is equal to 2 will come here, a is equal to 2. So I will submit this a value in this equation, this one. X is equal to 3a means 2 divided by 2 here, 2 2 will get cancelled, and x is equal to 3. So x is equal to 3 and n is equal to 5 and a is equal to 2. So this is the, these are the values what we have to find in this question, third one. Okay, now moving to the fourth question. Now fourth question is, in the coefficients of rth and r plus 1 term, r plus 2 terms, second terms in the expansion of 1 plus x to the power of n whole power of n in the AP, then show that this one, we have to show this one. Now solution here, so solution here. So here the coefficients of rth term, the coefficient of rth term is ncr minus 1 here. Okay, ncr minus 1. So the coefficient of r plus 1th term is ncr. Okay, if I take ncr, to r minus 1, r plus 1 will take, to minus, minus 1 plus 1 will get cancelled from these two terms. Okay, the coefficient of, okay, r plus second term, okay, is nc r plus 1 will come here. Okay, nc r plus 1 will come. So here he is saying the terms in the AP, he is saying that these total terms are in the AP. So if we, these terms are in the AP, like nc r minus 1 comma NCR comma NCR plus 1, to so these are in the AP, so it will become 2 NCR is equal to NCR minus 1 and plus NCR plus 1 here will come. Okay, so this is the in the AP formula. So already I told you ABC R in the AP, R in AP, to so it will become 2B is equal to A plus C, we can write. So this one, okay, I did this one here. Now after that here I will take this NCR to the right side of the equation, it will become 2 is equal to NCR plus R minus 1 divided by NCR and plus NCR plus 1 divided by NCR will come here. So from this we know already formula that NCR divided by N minus R is equal to NCR minus 1 is equal to N minus R plus 1 divided by R. So this I will use here, okay, we will get the answer. Now here I will write here, okay, so here 2 is equal to r divided by this total equation will come as r divided by n minus r plus 1 will come plus, and this equation will come as what will come, n minus r plus 1 plus 1 divided by r plus 1 will come here. Okay, so 2 is equal to this r divided by n minus r plus 1 will come, remain like that. So here n minus 1 will get cancelled, n minus r divided by r plus 1 will come here. Okay, so this will come. Now if we do cross multiplication, so 2 is equal to r into r plus 1 plus n minus r into n minus r plus 1 will come here, divided by n minus r plus 1 into r plus 1 will remain here. Okay, so multiply these total things, so it will become 2 into, so this will become r square plus r will come here plus n into n square, n into r minus n r, and n into plus 1 minus n minus r n minus plus r square minus r will come here. So so here what will cancel, plus r minus r will only will get cancelled here, divided by this n r plus n plus n minus r square minus r plus 1 here. So these two will get cancelled here, and what will remain here? This total denominator I will bring to the right side of the left side of the equation. It will become 2 into nr plus n minus r square plus 1 will remain here, is equal to this r square and plus n square minus nr rn 2nr plus n plus r square will remain here. R square will remain here. Lastly, this remain, so if we multiply with this, so here that is remain this one only, na? So we'll multiply with this, so it will become 2nr plus 2n minus 2r square plus 2 is equal to what will come here? 2r square plus n square minus 2nr plus n will come here. So this will remain here. So from this, this will go here, it will become 4r square, and another thing, anything is there to do that one. So this 2nr will become plus 4nr will come, okay, 4nr, this plus will come inside this, so it will become, or else we'll take this 4 minus. What we are doing means here, we're taking all things are right side only, so it will become minus will come here, minus 4nr, okay, 4nr. After that, what will come here? Plus n square. Plus n square is there. N square only. So this n square, that all terms we are taking right side of the equation. Okay, na? So here another thing is 2n minus minus n minus n is equal to minus n will come here. Minus n. This 2n will take this side, so it will become n minus 2n minus minus n. And after that, what will remain? Minus 2 will come here. It will take this side, so it will become 0 here. Okay. So here 4r square. Minus, if we common n, to it will become 4r minus 1 and plus n square minus 2 will come here. This is the answer of this given question here. Okay, now moving to the next question, fifth one. Now fifth question is, find the sum of the coefficients of x power of 32 and x power of minus 18 in the expansion of this given question. Find the sum of the coefficients. These two coefficients we have to sum afterwards. Okay, so first we have to find this also. Solution here. So given what? 2x cube minus 3 by x square whole power of 14 he is given here. So in this we have to first find that x power of 32, no? The coefficient of x power of 32. So general term, so what is the general term? Tr plus 1 is equal to ncr x to the power of n minus r into a to the power of r will come. So in this I will take first tr plus, first I will find like general form, general term, tr plus 1 is equal to. So tr plus 1 is equal to, so 14 cr, so this one what? 2x power of 2x cube whole power of 14 minus r into 3 by x square whole power of r. Okay, now this is the one like form of this one, 14th one. Okay, in this I will separate the x terms. Okay, so it will become 14 cr into 2 power of 14 minus r into and 3 power of r into, so x power of 14 3 ja 14 3 ja how much will take r not 14 3 ja okay will take r 14 3 ja 42 minus 3 into r 3 r into x to the power of minus 2 r will come here. So from this 14 c r and 2 power of 14 minus r into 3 power of r will come here, x to the power of 42 minus, it will become 42 minus 5r will come. So this is equal to this, okay, x to the power of 32. So 42 minus 5r is equal to 32. So this 5r will come, this will come, r is equal to 32. 42 minus 32 is equal to 10. So r is equal to 5 is there, na? So 5 is there, 5 by 2, so for 2 by like 10 by 5, so 5 1 ja 5 2 ja, so r is equal to how much will get? 2. R is equal to, we get 2 from this one. So if we R will get, na, so we got, na, so we submit in this one equation. So it will become 14 C 2 is equal to, sorry, into 2 X cube, or like we'll submit in this one. Okay, in this one, in this one. So it will become 2 power of 14 minus R means 12 into 3 power of 2 into X to the power of 32 only will come here if you submit in the 2 5 are 10, so 10 42 minus 10 is equal to 32. So this is the coefficient of 32. Now coefficient of x to the power of minus 18 we have to find here. Okay, so same in this, like here only will come, so up to here it will come same, actually come here 18 now, so 18 minus power like okay, total will come here same, total is only come here 42 minus 5r is equal to minus 18 will come. Okay, na? So after this, this will come this side 42 minus 18 is equal to 5r, so it will become plus 18, 60 is equal to 5r, r is equal to 12 here, r is equal to 12 will come here. So I will put this equation, this 12 into the equation, it will become, what will come here, 14 c 12 into 2 power of 2 into 3 power of 14 into so x to the power of minus 18 will come here, x to the power of minus 18 will come. So this is a coefficient of x to the power of minus 18. So we have to add these two terms. If you have to add these two terms, means x to the power of 32 plus x to the power of minus 18, we have to add these two terms, is equal to, will come as what will come, 14 c 2 into 2 power of 12 into 3 power of 2 plus 14 c 12 into 2 power of 2 into 3 power of 14 will come here. So this is the answer of the given question here. Now moving to the next question. Now sixth question is given here. If P and Q are the sum of the odd terms and the even terms, sum of the odd terms and sum of the even terms respectively in the expansion of this one given. Okay, so find the proof that here we have to prove this one. Solution here. So here expansion is that one. So we have to expand that one. So x plus a whole power of n, we have to expand this one. It will become nc0 x to the power of n plus nc0 nc1 x to the power of n minus 1 into a plus nc2 into x to the power of n minus 2 into a square plus dash 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 will come like this. What will come here lastly, we know that one, like ncr x to the power of n minus r into a power of r will get here. Okay, na? So after that it will go slow like this, though it will become ncn will come here after that last term, and a power of n will come here in this one. So from this we'll get this one, and after that from this we have to separate the even terms and odd terms. So here odd terms, even terms I will write first. Here nc0 x to the power of n plus nc2 x to the power of n minus 2 into a power of 2, so plus this will dash come going on. So after that I will separate odd terms, nc1 into x to the power of n minus 1 into a plus nc2 nc3, because this is odd numbers, x to the power of n minus 3 into a power of 3 plus dash dash dash, this will come, this p and this q will take the, okay, this p and q. So here x plus a whole power of n is equal to p plus q will come here. Now another thing here we have to do here, so that is only thing here over, but we have to find another thing also, x to x minus a whole power of n also we have to find. So it will become x minus a whole power of n will come like this, nc0 x to the power of n, okay, plus nc2 x to the power of n minus 2 into a square plus dash 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 will come, and here minus will come because in this minus there, because nc1 x to the power of n minus 1 into a plus nc2 into x to the power of, sorry, nc3 will come, no? So nc3 x to the power of n minus 3 into a power of 3 will come here, dash dash dash. So this is also p and q minus q. Okay, so first what we have to find, p square minus q square is equal to, we have to show this one, no? So respective proof, we have to prove this one. So here p plus q into p minus q will come, p plus p q into p minus q, p plus q is equal to x plus a whole power of n and into x minus a whole power of n. So from this x minus a into x plus a whole power of n, so it will become x square minus a square whole power of n will come. So this first we have to prove. So we proved, and second one is there here. So this we have to also prove here. So second one here, 4pq is equal to, so this is only now. So here we can write it as, this one is x plus a whole power of 2 whole power of n minus x minus a square whole power of n, we can write this one also. So this we will write here, okay na? Actually we have to take left side and we have to prove right side, no? So we'll take 4pq is equal to, so p plus q whole square minus p minus q whole square, okay? So if we do this though, it will become, okay, x plus a whole square, okay, whole square will come here. Actually this p plus q is equal to x plus n whole power of n, no? So this is whole square, and minus p minus q is equal to this x minus a whole power of n, no? So whole power of 2 will come here. So it will become x plus a whole power of 2n will come minus x minus a whole power of 2n will come. So this will come here. So hence this is also proved here. Now 6 problems of this section 3 completed here. So please do guys share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys here.